Congratulations, you have made a smart purchase. With Protection One, you're getting a wireless home security system from a company with an A+ Better Business Bureau rating and a 95.6% customer satisfaction score. In this video, I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to set up your system. First, make sure you have all the components. This is your control panel. Think of it as the command center. These are your door and window sensors. And this is a motion detector. First, let's set up your control panel. You should place it near an ordinary outlet. Avoid outlets with test and reset buttons. Now, turn your control panel over and connect the two red wires. When you hear that beep, you know your backup battery is working. Now, just plug it in and your control panel is ready. Next, I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up a door sensor. Start by finding the arrows on each piece. Make sure the arrows are aligned and facing each other like this. Remove the backing film. Place the larger portion of the sensor on the frame, and place the smaller portion on the door. These two pieces should be about 3/8 of an inch apart, about the width of a pencil. Press and hold each piece in place for 30 seconds. Follow the same instructions to set up your other door sensors. To set up your window sensor, start by finding the arrow on each piece. Make sure the arrows are aligned and facing each other like this. Remove the backing film. Place the larger portion of the sensor on the window frame, and then place the smaller portion on the window. Now, I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up a motion detector. Peel off the backing film and press the motion detector in place. It should be placed in the corner of a room. Put it in a high traffic area where an intruder would likely pass and place it at least 6.5 to 7 feet above your floor. Press and hold for 30 seconds. Be sure to point your motion detector away from window openings, otherwise it may pick up motion from the outside of your home, and avoid putting it near heating vents or a fireplace, as this could cause false alarms. If you have devices not covered in this video, refer to the instructions included in your package. Don't forget to display the sign in your yard and place the stickers on your doors and windows. Once you've set up all of your components, call us to activate your system. Once activated, Protection One will begin monitoring your home security system with our 5 state-of-the-art monitoring centers. Protection One makes it easy to enjoy the peace of mind a home security system offers. And don't forget to tell your family and friends about Protection One. You can earn valuable rewards and discounts. Just visit protectionone.com/refer for more information.